Hey guys, this is iDaily Tech. Today I'm doing a review of Buckyballs sent out to me by Zoomdoggle. So thank you to Zoomdoggle for sending these free for review. And I said to you guys that I was not going to make any more videos on iDaily Tech. I'm going to finish up all the reviews that I have left. I have at least 5 more reviews to go, and then I'll switch everything over to Zerik Tech from then on. So let's get right into this review. So what these are, and if you guys haven't heard of them, most people have seen these before. And they are just desk toys, and they are rare earth magnets that you can shape into different shapes. And they're just really fun, and you can make a lot of different shapes. What comes in this package is a carrying case to carry your buckyballs around in. And this is just a case that it comes with. I'm going to give away this on Zerik Tech during Christmas time. I'm gonna save up everything I do for giveaways until Christmas and just have a huge giveaway then and start over again. But this is just how they package it, and it says 216 powerful rare earth magnets with unlimited fun. And they'll come with an instruction manual on how to do stuff with those magnets. But I don't have that with me right now. But what you can do with these is basically anything you want. You could put it back in the square that it came with, or you can just be creative and make circles, or there's a way to make triangles. I think I have too many with 4. And you could just make or 3. You can make a sphere with like a whole bunch of these. And I tried to make it once, but it was way too hard. And there's basically nothing you can't do with these. I was making these cool, if you string them out, because they're really easy to string out like that. My friend made a peace necklace, which was pretty funny. I'll try to make it right here. But these are pretty strong. If you guys didn't know, they have a negative and positive side, so they're not going to... Some of them aren't going to connect to each other, so that kind of gets me annoyed. But you can always find a different one to do it with. So, I could, as you can see right there, they will not track to each other. And what I like to do is make a little thing right here. Usually it's a little smaller. I like to make something like, let's see here, I haven't made one in a long time, but you make something like this right here, and then you just keep on wrapping it around, and it makes this cool little thing. Hopefully I don't mess up, I did, but I make this cool little thing right here, as you can see here, it's just squaring out. I did mess up, but I just, these things... Maybe when I'm like uploading a video or something, these I'll play around with these just because they're not boring. And then I make a necklace out of this sometimes, or I'll just go like this and then like that. It's just a quick little estimate of it. And I've made different things. You can basically make anything with these that you can imagine. These are, I'm pretty sure, $20 for these, and then I think they're $10 more for, there's gold and silver version. These are just the original version. I'm not sure, I'll put the prices on annotation and down below. And I'm pretty sure if you put Daily Tech in, or iDaily Tech or something like that on the promo thing, you get 15% off like everyone has. But yeah, these are pretty cool. Sometimes they just aggravate me because they stick together too much. I mean, they're kind of like Legos where you're like, oh my God, this don't work, you know, and that's how it is. But these seem to just entertain me, and I just love to squish them around. Sometimes it could be like a anger management thing. But also, if you smell these, if you've been using them for a long time and you smell these, which is, I don't really like, I mean, you're not gonna be able to stop it obviously, but they do smell really, really bad. So I'd advise if you get these that you do not smell them, because they are gross. I actually bought some like a while ago for Christmas at Fred Meyer. I think it's That's just somewhere around Oregon and other places. You guys might not have Fred Meyer in New York or something like that, but Walmart, New York, Fred Meyer, anything like that, and they usually have these in the toy section or something like that. So, yeah, I'd give these a 8 out of 10 just because they're not the funnest thing in the world, but you can't, I mean, it's kind of hard to rate these because there's nothing really bad about them. So, yeah, this is my review of Buckyballs by Zoomdoggle. Please make sure you go check out my Zarek Tech channel for Christmas time. You could get your hands on a free pair of these. So, yeah, this is my review. Please rate, comment, subscribe on Zarek Tech. Peace.